14-hour shifts are rough. 14-hour shifts, I see some stuff. It's hard on my back, my varicose veins. It's hard with the spit, with the stitches and sprains in my ankles.
Kill.
Oh, shit. So after my shift, I come here and I sit. And I get, just for me, Mr. Softie. Chocolate's not too dark, you know. The ice cream tastes like silk. Some days I ask for cookie chunks like Oreos and milk. Cause after all the weeping and the band-aids and the shots, like after dumb insurance calls and bloody oozing spots, my head feels so damn fuzzy and my legs feel like they're stone. I need some time alone. So I come sit.
Mr. Soft.